closed captioning for WDAM 7 News, sponsored by Tropical Pools and Spas.